Today we're going to do an experiment that if you drive your car backwards, in that case, does the speedometer digit or reading goes up or not? This is what we're trying to do, is that usually what people say is if you roll the wheels backward, then you can undo the number of kilometers that it has done. But what we'll try to do is we'll do the reverse. You can see it is reverse over here, and we will start driving the car in reverse, and then we will see whether we are getting the numbers rolled up or not. So we are starting to drive the car in back now. Okay, so we're continuing to drive back. Nothing has moved yet. We need to check whether we have moved 100 meters or not. Okay, so nothing has happened so far. I did not see any. Okay, it has moved. So we can see that we have come 100 meters, and now I'll again go to the point till where it was, from where we started, and we'll see whether this makes 0.2, so that we can know that yes, it is counting the distance both ways. So I've come to the point where I started from, and it is 0.2. So this is really a myth that if you drive backwards, then the speedometer numbers goes down. Probably it was there when you had the old odometers, but not really in the new cars. All right. Thank you, folks. That's what I wanted to cover today, and we'll catch up with you later on.